And so, after months of digging, I uncovered this ancient statue.
Wow, Gramps, you must have found more treasures than any other explorer ever.
Oh, I haven't always found what I was searching for, Pecola. Take my expeditions to the Rookery Mountains, for example. Every time I came home empty-handed.
What were you looking for?
I was looking for the Yeti.
Yeti? What's a Yeti?
It's a huge hairy creature that lives in the mountains, isn't it?
I knew that.
Well, some people think the Yeti is a legend, a made-up story. But I think he exists, and someday I hope to find and study him.
Flappin' flippers! Can I go with you?
Well, I'll keep you in mind, Pecola, but these things take planning. The Yeti could be anywhere. Perhaps even as close as Glacier Valley. Who knows?
Ready to play explorer?
You bet. I'll be Pecolius, the great explorer. You can be a mean mummy.
How come I have to be the mummy?
'Cause all mummies are girls.
Very funny. Just for that, you can be the mummy.
Okay.
Oh. Mummies, shmummies. This game is boring.
No, it's not.
All explorers do is find old junk and make up big stories about it. Just like your grandfather.
He does not make things up.
Does too.
Does not.
Does so.
Not.
So.
Not.
So.
Not.
Stop it. You've wrecked the game.
I am one to play anyway.
Come on, Pecola. Let's play again.
Hey. Let's go on a real expedition. We can go look for the Yeti in Glacier Valley. Gramps said it could be there.
Yeah!
Go look for a Yeti? Ah, it's just another one of your grandfather's goofy old stories.
I think maybe you're just scared.
I am not.
Good. Then get ready to get a Yeti.
Oh, Dan!
Hello, Mr. Zeroyama!
Oh, hello, Pecola.
Guess where I'm going?
A costume party?
Nope. I'm going to Glacier Valley to find a Yeti. See ya.
A Yeti. What an imagination that boy has.
Yeti or not, here we come.
Yeti or not, here we come.
Valley.
We made it!
Well, I don't see a Yeti. Let's go.
Yeah! Let's go look for its footprints.
Nah, we should find the Yeti's cave, then we'll find the Yeti.
Why don't you look for the cave, and we'll look for the footprints.
Together?
No, we better split up. I'll go this way, and you go that way. Okay?
Maybe I should stay here.
Just ice. It's the Yeti. Whoa!
Whoa! Hey, Coco. Any sign of the Yeti?
Very funny. Growling like that to scare me.
It wasn't me. It was just my tummy. I'm hungry.
Did you hear that growling? The Yeti must be close.
That was just Pecola's tummy.
Oh, I knew that. Since there's no Yeti, there can't be any Yeti noises.
There is so a Yeti, and I'm going to find it.
that your tummy?
Nope. It came from over there.
It sounds angry.
It sounds big.
It sounds hungry.
Nice Yeti, don't Freddy. I wish I was home eating spaghetti. La la.
Uh-oh. Stop singing.
Huh? Why? I thought the song might calm him down.
I think the Yeti is upset enough without having to listen to your singing.
Is that so? I'll bet my beautiful singing will make him come out.
Make him run away, you mean?
Make him run away? Let her sing, Pekola.
Thank you, Rudy. La 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 la
la la la. Hey, listen! The Yeti must be running for it.
Rudy! It's not a Yeti, it's an avalanche!
What could be causing that?
Oh, no! Well, at least I know that Pekola isn't responsible this time. He's off hunting Yeti at Glacier Valley.
Yeti hunting? Oh, no.
Just the wind blowing through here.
I knew that.
I guess I'm not going to be a great explorer like Gramps.
Maybe Rudy's right. Maybe there isn't a Yeti.
Maybe.
It's the Yeti!
The avalanche must have jarred it loose.
Poor thing. It's frozen solid.
And we'll be frozen, too, if we don't get down the mountain soon.
Gramps will be so excited to finally see the Yeti. We're going to be world-famous explorers.
Let's get hopping.
Did? Where is he?
Right behind us.
Flapping flippers. I've heard of laughing in the face of danger, but not in the face of a Yeti.
Gramps, is it a real Yeti?
No. It's a real teddy bear.
I knew that.
You knew that we were running away from a cuddly toy.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Looks like our expedition was a waste of time.
Nonsense. You kids were very brave and resourceful.
I don't feel very brave. All we found was a teddy bear.
This isn't just any teddy bear. I lost it while camping in Glacier Valley when I was just a boy.
It seemed so big before.
Well, the ice made the teddy bear look bigger. Also, you were scared.
I wasn't scared. Much.
But when you're afraid, things can seem bigger and scarier than they really are. I'm very proud of you. Like all great explorers, you worked very hard to find something.
I want to be just like you when I grow up.
No way. I'm gonna be like him.
Me too. Only I'll sing.
La 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 la.